But they actually have all gone. I was hoping maybe one might stick around a little bit, but obviously not. So I thought I'd do you, as it's St. David's Day, a lovely Welsh song. You're not gullible, are you? You're clever up here. It's not St. David's Day. But this is a Welsh song, and I was taught it by the lovely Julie Murphy, who also isn't Welsh. She's got a connection to us in a strange way, that Morgan are from Essex, and Julie herself is from Romford in Essex originally, but she met her husband Kerry at Art College in Kent and fell in love, and they got married, and she moved to Wales and then learned how to speak Welsh, and their kids have been brought up Welsh speaking. And she's a beautiful singer in both languages and a great ambassador for the music. So she taught me this song, and quite a lot of Welsh songs have a similar theme to a lot of English traditional songs as well, in the way that, well, there's a lot of heartbreak and sorrow and depressing things like that. But the beauty with Welsh is that if you don't know the language, then it just sounds nice and you don't know what they're saying. So this one's about a chap who, he loves a girl, she doesn't really fancy him, and she tells him to bug off. And he says, I'm going to go up to the top of the hill and I'm going to cry and cry and cry until I die. It's a lovely song. So here we go. Lovely room to sing it in as well.
Ac yna gan feddys a ddyn gan